Hey everybody, welcome to Project Octopath, the demo. So this is just me playing through the demo for a few videos. I hope you guys enjoy this. Wow, so much to say. But this is just me going to play the demo for a few videos and trying it out, checking out how good of a game it is. And yeah, let's see this. Your name is Primrose, and you are a dancer. You ply your trade in the pleasure district of the town of Sunshade, shrouded forever in the darkness. But in truth, you are a highborn daughter of the once proud House Azelheart, an identity you conceal from all. Three men bearing the mark of the crow, they took my father from me. You will have your revenge. Your name is Ulberic, and you are a warrior. You were once a proud knight until you lost your... until you lost king and kingdom in a bloody coat. Today you serve as a master at arms for a small mountain village. To what end do I swing my blade? To a question tortured you night after restless night. Then one day, you overhear your name in a pack, giving you a new purpose. I'm gonna start out as Primrose, because I'm a dancer. Dancers unite! Even when the blade is held at your heart, the faith will be your shield. I'm gonna stay quiet for this. 10 years ago.
Funny how it works, isn't it? Everything that happens in this world falls into one of two neat little categories. Things one is better off knowing, and things one's better off not. Jeffrey Azelheart, I'm afraid you've been poking your nose into the ladder.
I have only done as my convictions bade me do. I have no regrets.
I thought you might say something like that. You're making this delightfully easy.
Make sure he's dead. Let's leave this place before we're seen.
Huh. I will never forget. Three men, each marked with the sign of the crow. One on his left arm. One on his right. And the last on his neck. Three men. Foul scavengers, just like the bird whose mark they bear. They took my father from me. And I will never forget.
Well, that was certainly a start. Hey! More people!
Always the same dream.
I wish I had your confidence, Primrose. I couldn't imagine nodding off minutes before my cue.
How nice it must be to be the master's favorite. And keep your airs. Act as though you're better than the rest of us.
Wow, jerk.
It doesn't change the fact that you're just another dancer in the sands, Primrose. Nothing but a kept woman. Here to flatter the dignity of men who pay for the privilege.
I suppose you're right.
Shh, enough chatter. Master Helganish is coming.
Do I keep you women to titter here in the shadows? My cut! The opening act should be on that stage already. Now, get out there and earn your keep!
That last girl looked at us.
You flatter me.
Oh, hardly. Why, this tavern's custom has increased tenfold since you stepped on our stage. But do not go forgetting yourself. I
what a jerk.
You were an ignorant girl when I picked you up. Completely useless. I've taught you everything you know.
Wow.
What happened to your sweet little smile?
What a jerk.
A roof over your head and food on your plate. Who bought the jewels that adorn your pretty neck? Who made you the most sought-after dancer in this dusty old town? It was me, oh me!
What a jerk.
You owe me, kitten. And I'll see that debt repaid.
Wow.
Yes, master.
Good then. Purse sweetly, and I may give you a treat. Don't dally when you're done with your show. I will be waiting in my chamber. I'll have you purr for me some more.
Primrose, it's your cue.
I'm coming.
Put your face back.
Yes.
What happened here?
These are the dancers' dormitories. Hey, this is me! Oh, and we have some items, abilities. This is cool. I like to do it in Japanese, please. HD Rumble, yes. And then there's a tutorial. And we can exit. Yeah, A is, I think A is to interact. Yeah, A is to interact. B is to stop running. What's up here? Oh, armories. I don't think I'm gonna buy anything yet. How are you? What was that mighty cliff that towers above us? Sentry is cloaked in shadow even during the day. I like the way this graphic style looks though. It looks really nice. Hello. Wait, City of a Thousand Pleasures. Sweet. What's this? Provisioner. That's cool.
Well,
hi. Care to save a record of what you've done? Yes. Don't ask why that fire safe file is there. It's a failed attempt at recording. I've never been down there myself, but I hear the passage just past here leads out somewhere in the sands. Oh. What's up here? I like how I'm just supposed to go down there, and I'm like, huh, what's up here? Is it cool? This is the end. Will it cost something? I'm assuming it will, and I'm already at like full health and everything. So seriously, that it matters.
Ah.
The tavern, especially the dancers, made for the masters, probably especially for the master. Something that makes me think of him as like sexual harassment or something. Hey. Hello there. They say this place turned out.
Good show. Good show.
Word around town is that the dancers feel. If you know what I mean, ha. Yeah, see? What's up here? Awesome! I skipped past it, what did I get? I think I got it in Spreading Plum. Because I used to have 3 of those, now I have 4. So yay, a plum! Let's see.
Forgive me.
And then look, see, everyone's coming. Watch over me, Father. Today I swore revenge against the man who took you from me, the 3 marked by the crow. I left home far behind, following the trail. The trail has led me here. I heard one of them also often passes through here on his travels. It's a small scrap of hope, but it was all I had. Until I find him, there is no disgrace I will not endure. Losing my honor is nothing compared to the pain of losing you, Father. I will not stop here until I find 3 and see justice served. And until I have my revenge, I will dance. Okay,
yes.
I guess I need to get another pair of sandals. This is gonna automatically take me. Nope. Can I go back in? Yes, I can. Look at me, I'm such a wonderful dancer! Hooray! Woo! What's back here? Nope, nothing. The music, if anything, is very calming.
Good show!
Do they all say the same thing?
Good show!
Yep, they say the same thing. Yeah, they say the same thing. Oh well.
Hey.
Papa, Papa, I'm gonna be in a play. I will be the princess. Everyone will look at me. You'll come and watch, won't you?
Yes.
Of course, my dear.
Oh, thank you. What? What? Oh.
Yay!
Oh, come now.
Papa has business to attend this night. He seems pretty suspicious. Suspicious. English. Hello?
Are you all right?
Yes.
Hey! Stop that! Hey!
Many thanks.
Well, what happened to the voice acting? I've been trying to hear it, and then it took me a while to realize that, like, go out there and collect your tips. I dropped something.
Forgive me.
Hooray!
Are you all right?
Hooray! Someone actually cares about us! Each of your eight heroes can interact with the world in a unique way to forge their own path. Approach to Y. Oh, that's what the Y button does. The other hero of this demo can challenge Talon's people to duel. So if I press Y. Ability sweep. What?
Excuse me.
Oh!
Hooray! We have a party member, I guess? I guess he'll fight for us, I suppose, or something. Hooray! I learned someone.
Excuse me.
I'm afraid not.
It must be a fascinating turn.
Excuse me.
Who's this guy? Nah. What? Oh, I just pressed Y and then we can part ways. Nah. Okay, so this is an interesting game so far, but I think I have to cut it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Next time we'll continue from where we were. I'll see you guys then. Goodbye!
Well met.
Here we go. Saved. Hooray! See ya!